name is Greg. I'm one of the co-founders at Trace. And really, we make it simple for anyone to create and host AR recordings and immersive content at any location in the world. The way it works is that we're a content creation platform, and we enable people to create content, create recordings, and for businesses to basically host AR experiences that are tied to real-world places like museums, real estate, retail, and more. I think that head-worn AR obviously immerses you fully, and so you're thinking less about the technology. You have a sort of direct connection with the content itself. The ThinkReality A3 gives incredible immersion and presence when you use it, and it's also lightweight so that you don't notice it as much when you're engaging with content itself. I think that with Snapdragon Spaces, we found that it's has a great interface for really essential core AR elements like world, image, hand tracking. I think that the fact that it's OpenXR compatible, integrated with Unity and Unreal, obviously allows us to use it right out of the box. And as developers, this is really important to us also because it allows us to deploy our solutions across multiple platforms without spending extra time on proprietary hardware, APIs, and things like that. Our goal isn't to replace reality, it's to show off the best parts of it. And when we work with the ThinkReality A3 glasses in Snapdragon Spaces, the technology just gets out of the way and we can focus on the experience itself.